Hey guys, today we're going to look at a very special card, the XGI Volare Duo V8 Ultra. We're going to look at the history of XGI and compare it to its rivals. So stick around for some benchmarks. Before testing the card, we will have a look at some specifications. The card has a master and a slave GPU, but only the master GPU communicates with the AGP bus. There's also an internal link between the GPUs called Bitfluent. The memory configuration is very confusing. After some online research and consulting with CatSafe from the Pixelpipe Discord server, it became clear that there's 128 MB of DDR2 using a 128 bit bus per GPU.
Wrong!
We are going to compare the XGI card against the ATI Radeon 9800 XT and the GeForce FX 5950 Ultra. let's have a closer look at the 3D Mark results. Now let's get into some gaming benchmarks. I am using a tool called Benchemol. We are going to test Unreal Tournament 2004, Far Cry, Doom 3 and Half-Life 2. So there you have it, guys. From a collector's point of view, this is a unicorn card. But from a performance point of view, it's more like a unicorn. So if you're planning to build a retro system, don't try to hunt down this rare beast. Instead, get yourself a nice Radeon 9800 XT, because that's the real winner of our comparison today.